Hello friends, welcome to another Super Wonder Adventure. Happy 4th of July. It's the 4th of July today, and we have a tradition of going to Universal Studios Hollywood on the 4th of July. So we're gonna go check out some stuff, see if they have anything for the 4th of July. Oh, I think they'll have fireworks, yes, and maybe some other things. Also to check out the studio tour again and the special stuff in the plaza, and see the Minions from the new Minion movie, Despicable Me 4. Let's go have some fun today.
For all guests with pre-purchase tickets, once again, please make sure you have those barcodes or QR codes out and ready as you approach the door.
Would you mind if I jumped in?
I don't mind at all. Come on in. All right, ready, everybody? Perfect. All right.
Thank you very much.
No problem. Have a good day, guys.
Yes, happy 4th of July. Happy St. George. Come right here, Greg. Yes, please. Oh, look, fabulous. Fresh and fierce. Just be so
hot. All right.
Get pin up. Oh, amazing. Oh, no.
Yeah, that's great.
Yes, come on. All right. Captain America. Look at this crowning. All right. You look fantastic. You can give Captain America some realness.
Thank you.
Well, my friends.
You too, George.
Yeah.
Would you mind if I jumped in with him? This is a video.
Feeling this feeling of wonder. I mean, one of my first trips at Universal Studios, seeing the Jaws rock. One of my favorite movies of all time. Just feeling like, that's it. That's the Jaws. Like, I don't even know if that is the Jaws. I hope it is. Sharing a space with Hitchcock and Spielberg, I couldn't be more proud.
That was Jordan Peele, director, writer, and producer of his third feature film called Nope. Stars Daniel Kaluuya, Kiki Palmer, and Stephen Young.
What's up, Studio Tour? I'm Kiki Palmer from Jordan Peele's film Nope. What's a bad American? Well, you'll have to see our movie to answer that one. Until then, I hope you enjoy your visit to Jupiter's Claim.
Did you see a UFO in that cloud?
Yeah. No.
I ain't never seen nothing like this.
And yes, one of our newest additions to the studio tour, Jupiter's claim this is not a replica. This is the set from Nope. Here's Jordan Peele.
Imagine a team of collaborators, often in the hundreds, work together to take the possibility to the world. This is Jupiter's claim. A nostalgic, small-time, Southern California amusement park owned by former child star Ricky Jupiter. Over there, looking to the winking window. Have your picture taken just like the kids in that old movie kid share. Hey, hey, hey. Remember that one? No? What? A little farther down, you can see the brand new Star Lasso experience. Built to showcase an unbelievable new live show. Looking so wild. Anyway, behind this unreal fantasy, welcome to the world of Nome.
Studio where we once had an attraction called the Dune Glacier Expedition, better known as the Ice Tunnel, featured in an episode of The $6 Million Man, starring Lee Majors with Andre the Giant as Bigfoot. The tram would climb to an imaginary elevation of 12,000 feet, and the only way back to the theme park was through the ice tunnel, where the slightest sound could trigger an avalanche, and it always did, causing the walls to spin and guests to tilt along with the Hollywood special effect. From tilting to drifting, we're going to be in the next Fast and the Furious movie, starring everybody on the tram. As we enter the area called Sullivan Truck Repair Shop, we ask that everyone please remain seated. This is also seen as a street racer hangout spot, too.
Look, this might be more serious than I thought. What just happened? This is a secure line. Who are you?
I'll tell you who I am, boy. I'm the reason bad guys use a nightlight.
Here's to another 60 years.
Thank you, Jimmy, and thank you for celebrating 60 years of the studio tour with us. The studio tour is where it all began for Universal Destinations and Experiences. From two glamour trams traveling around the studio lot in the summer of 1964, we developed into so much more, including 7 parks, entertaining millions of guests every year in the upcoming Universal Epic Universe opening in 2025. I'd also like to acknowledge all the studio tour ambassadors, drivers, and studio guides throughout our history who have helped make the studio tour world famous, from our first tour guides and drivers to the hundreds of team members who support the tour today. And to our past members, thank you for being with us today. If you're not a past member, head over to the Universal Box Office to see how you can upgrade to an annual pass so you can come back again and again, and make sure to download the Universal Studios Hollywood app. On there, you'll find information including today's park hours, wait times, mobile food ordering, and more. To purchase any NBC Universal movies or TV shows you've seen on the tour, you can visit uphe.com or ask at any of our retail stores. Once again, my name is Jermaine. It's been a pleasure to be your guide today. Hope you enjoyed your exclusive behind-the-scenes Hollywood experience. It's been 60 years in the making. And let's give a big round of applause for our driver, Sage. Doing amazing driving us around the studio lot today. Hope you had a good time. Have a good rest of the day in a theme park here at Universal Studios Hollywood. We close tonight at 10 o'clock. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. We'll be available right outside. We also have a area, these silver bins to throw in those 3D glasses. And watch your step as you exit the trail. Have a good rest of the night.
for them.